Are slow manual processes, human error, and lack of skills familiar challenges across your IT organization? If so, then you can address these challenges by infusing AI across your IT operations toolchain. AI is shaping the future of IT operations. Any system capable of simulating human intelligence and thought processes is set to have AI. By infusing AI into your IT operations, you can use the data to automate and scale operations practices running on Red Hat OpenShift across on-prem or cloud environments. Are you currently using any AI technology to provide support in your IT operations? AI technology provides teams with the ability to generate real-time insights from IT data, like topology and logs. It also can help reduce human error and downtime. Introducing AI into IT operations drives automation and provides cost optimization, improves resiliency, and better manages risk. Let's take it a step further. You can infuse AI into your IT operations with IBM management solutions in three ways. First, you can use it to drive application-centric IT operations. When applications and deployment policies are defined consistently across environments, it creates a single source of truth. That source of truth allows teams to agree on facts about the system, how to manage it, and bring processes together into DevSecOps workflows. Second, by delivering insights where your operations teams work, using predictive modeling to alert ops teams to incidents, delivering those alerts in real time via Slack or chat ops allows incidents to be resolved before they impact end users. And finally, by infusing AI across all IT operations. With AI at the core of your IT operations, you can apply it across all of your business workflows, including incident management, security governance, cost and asset management, as well as others. IBM can help you infuse AI into your IT operations to maximize efficiency, reduce costs, and maintain the resiliency and security that you need to drive meaningful innovation. To learn more about infusing AI into your IT operations, visit our webpage. Be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more videos like this in the future.